The two clips, dated October and December 2014, respectively, show two wild giant pandas in Gansu. One of the clips, captured using an infrared camera placed in the wild by workers from the Baishuijiang Natural Protection Zone, shows a giant panda walking on a snowy mountain. The video clips are the most detailed to be released by the zone's workers since they started monitoring wild giant pandas in 2012.